How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I want to show you a tip for when you play the infamous Necropolis. When you play Necropolis, what you can do is that you can start with Galthran as the main hero, because he is actually a skeleton specialist. Not only allows that your skeletons to be increased in attack and defense, but more importantly, they actually get a speed advantage +1. And it's very necessary for this trick to work. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. So here, the way it works, right, with the necromancy is that you get 10% of the killed creatures in the combat. And you can even increase it even further, right, by the skill tree here. But what you also can do is, let's see, I need to get hints on the upgraded version. And let's see here, right? All I want to is get hands on the upgraded version here, because I want to show you something. And I want to show you against these gnolls. So right now I'm losing somebody, but I don't want to. And the reason for that is the trick that I'm talking to you about. So right now there's 3 stacks of my opponents, but the trick only works if you can keep the 1 stacks alive. So I'm wanting to split them into 2, like I'm doing it right here. And let's see, I can afford to go here because I'm gonna get the turn back. Okay, so let me see, go up here and go up here, because I don't want them to be bundled up. And okay, so let me go back here. And as you can see right here, because we are on our native terrain for the skeletons, they get a speed advantage from the terrain and a speed advantage from just being on Galthran, a skeleton specialist. Okay, so let's go here and here and wait. Please don't get morale. And they didn't, so that's good. And we get the turn back. So this is perfect. Look here, guys. If there's no space, they are gonna show up as upgraded skeletons. That's the trick. That's the trick that I want to show you. And wow, we can even get Isra here. So we can even get a necromancy specialist on the board. It is very necessary when you play and do this trick that you keep these 1 stacks alive, because just by leaving out 1 spot, they're immediately being raised as ordinary skeletons again. But here it's really nice that you have the speed advantage. I don't want to be bundled up. Let's see, let's put him over here and wait. Let's see, go here for example. Yeah, now it's bundled up and become closer to the gnolls. I don't want that to happen. I want to keep my 1 stacks alive. And no, it's not a problem, because I can just get a double turn here. But that's good. So it's essentially, it's a way that you can first of all use this trick, because you for whatever reason want to give this faction a try, and you also just want to maybe make a record, for example, and see how far you can take take this snowball. Let's see here. That's 50 right there. Okay. So I kind of bundle them up here actually. That's what I told you guys not to do. But I want to see which way they go. Okay. So I should be offered the turn first. And I am. Let's see if I'm able to take him out. I am. So that's 50. That's 4. That's only 4. That's fine. So obviously this is a little tricky when you are playing against, let's see here, ranged units, for example, because they can take out, let's say, one of your one stacks here. And because this is a skeleton snowball, I know I should take everything with Isra, because this is gonna be so broken because of the 5% per bone level bonus. But right now I'm really in need of that speed advantage, and you will not get the speed advantage with Isra that goes away. So it's actually perfect in a sense that right now you can see here with the Horde of Skeletons, because you get the point by now, and I think this could be a very nice way to end the episode by taking down these skeletons, because even now these guys are also getting a speed boost because of the terrain is native to them, obviously. But Galthran here is still making them faster because of both the terrain and also just basically because he is a skeleton specialist. So that's really nice. So let's go here and here, for example. Let's see. So actually what I can do is go here, and yes, I will lose some body. So if this was going for a record, we're not, but if you're going for a record, we also just wanted to one shot everyone and not lose anybody. But the most important part is I can lose somebody, but from the big stack still allows myself no open slot where they can put the skeletons, ordinary skeletons. So basically this was a short video of a tip for the infamous necropolis racing skeletons. If you have any questions, put them down below. I love to comment them to the best of my ability, and if there's something you want to see, future tips, let me know as well, and I'll try to include them in the future. If you like the content here on the channel, please give it a subscribe and like the video. I'll see you guys. Take care, stay safe out there, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.